Hi, this is a video tutorial explaining how to set up your Windows-based computer with a static IP address to use SafeDNS filtering service without installing any additional software. So let's start. First, you need to go to safeDNS.com and log into your account. In the service dashboard, go to the Net section and paste your public IP address into the required field. You can copy your public IP address from the left column on the same page, right next to tabs. Choose a profile and type a comment for it if you want. Then click Add. Next, go to the Web Filtering section to set up your filtering rules. First, choose your web filtering profile on the top right corner. Then, choose the content you wish to block on your computer. Click the Save button. Now, let's close the browser and go to the network adapter settings of your computer. Right-click your network in the tray menu, choose Open Network Internet Settings, click Change Adapter Options, right-click your connection, go to the Properties section and right-click Internet Protocol Version 4. Choose Use the following DNS server addresses option. Type in SafeDNS service IP addresses 195.46.39.39 and 195.46.39.40 and click the OK button. You can close all windows. Then right-click at the Start button and choose Windows PowerShell as admin. Type in the following commands: ipconfig/registerDNS. Press Enter and ipconfig/flushDNS. That's it. You can close the PowerShell and check how it works. I have a category of pornography blocked, so I'm going to open the browser and try to go to sex.com. As you can see, the website is blocked and the filtering is working. Thank you for your attention, enjoy the SafeDNS service and have a good day.